didn't do anything. All right, I've had enough.
See ya.
Let me get the gate.
Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out. Fresh meat.
Something's out here. What's that?
Goddamn rippers. murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. There we go.
Gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down. Murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah? Take that.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you murdering son of a bitch. Okay, one left.
I heard something.
Cab's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Bunker. Yes. Here it is.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. A man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist. Safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down...
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Ready to go back at it.
Oh, we knew.
I got a use for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Someone's here. Get low.
I'll help you.
Are you on the path? We are all one mind.
Rest in peace.
Getting low on ammo.
I saw the last.
Renegades. Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me. goddamn rip. Sniper on the road. Shit.
Head to me now!
How'd you like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
You're hit! You will not fight!
Should be it.
Busted. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business.
All right. Here we go. Injector, just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, that's the stuff. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.